All right, YouTube. We just poured the cement floor in the garage, and we added 5 inches of concrete in the back and 4 inches in the front. We're going to smooth this out, and by tonight, this floor will be hardened, and we'll be able to walk on it tomorrow. See, this garage is about 13 feet wide by 22 feet long. You can see the high ceiling in there, which is matches up to the floor of the attic level, which this is the master bedroom above.